To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the SIM card tray from your Google Pixel. We suggest using the adhesive warmer for electronic devices sold separately at newpower99.com to help loosen the adhesive holding the back cover in place. Alternatively, you can use a hairdryer or heat gun, being careful not to overheat your phone. Place the suction cup included in your kit from newpower99.com onto the back cover of your device. Be sure to position it near the base of your Pixel. Lift the suction cup to apply upward pressure and insert the NewPower 99 tool as a wedge to get underneath the back cover as shown. Be careful not to insert the tool too deeply underneath the back cover and do not lift or pry on the back cover using the metal tool. Insert the NewPower 99 card as shown. Once the card is in place, you can gently remove the metal tool. Use the card to begin gently slicing through the adhesive holding the back cover in place on all sides. As you work your way around each side of the device, be sure to continue warming the adhesive to help loosen it. You may need to use the card to slice through any last strands of adhesive holding the back cover in place. Be Before lifting the back cover, please note that there is a fingerprint sensor ribbon cable that is attached. Gently lift and flip the back cover over as shown, being careful not to damage the fingerprint sensor cable. Remove the two screws securing the connector cover bracket. Use the shim tool included in your kit to carefully remove the connector cover bracket. Use the shim tool to gently disconnect the fingerprint sensor cable as shown. Set the back cover aside. Remove the five screws securing the wireless charging coil. Be sure to note that the screws are different lengths and you will want to keep them in order so you can return them to their correct places later in the battery replacement process. Gently lift out the wireless charging coil. Disconnect the original battery. Carefully peel the tape back from the battery and fold it back. Try to keep the tape as intact as possible so that it can be returned to its position later in the battery replacement process. Use your shim tool to gently disconnect the cable for the power and volume buttons. Then, lift the cable as shown to ensure that it stays out of the way during the battery removal and replacement. Carefully peel the adhesive pull tab back from the battery as shown. Cut along the indents in the pull tab to separate it into three pieces. Gently pull the adhesive strips as shown. To avoid breaking the adhesive strips, pull short lengths of the strip horizontally away from the battery. Be careful not to pull the adhesive out too far, as this will break the strip before you can remove it entirely. If an adhesive strip breaks, you will need to carefully pry out the battery using your shim tool. Remove the original battery. Remove the foam piece from the original battery and place it onto your new battery from newpower99.com. Place the piece of double-sided adhesive included in your kit into the battery compartment. Place your new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your Google Pixel. Reconnect the cable for the power and volume buttons. Return the tape to its original position. Connect your new battery from newpower99.com. Replace the wireless charging coil. Replace the 5 screws to secure the wireless charging coil. Remember, the screws are different lengths and will need to be returned to their original positions. Reconnect the fingerprint sensor cable as shown. carefully replace the connector cover bracket. Replace the two screws to secure the connector cover bracket. Return the back cover to its original position and press into place. Opening the Google Pixel's back cover during the battery replacement process compromises the water-resistant seal. Be sure to avoid exposing your Google Pixel to any liquid in the future. If the original adhesive is too compromised to hold the back cover in place, you can use a phone case or apply your own adhesive. Replace the SIM card tray. Turn on your Google Pixel with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Google Pixel should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.